106th pick in the 2024 NFL Draft, the Tennessee Titans select Cedric Gray, linebacker, UNC.
So they didn't get to the 1K, but they got a pretty young, good player.
Yeah, he's the best linebacker available. I thought he would be gone last round. I'm a little surprised he's still sticking around. Excellent cover ability. He's an outstanding blitzer. And as you'll see here, the eyes work well as well. The change of direction, able to read and react and make a play in space. The coverage ability that I discussed. Look, if you can't cover at linebacker right now, you cannot get on the field or stay on the field the way the game is played. The instincts here is, again, we have to show the App State really, guys.
Yes.
That's cool. I'll put that one up. Thanks, Ben. Then you see him again here as a blitzer. CD, I mentioned that reference there, what he can do. Athletic linebacker, I like this move a lot.
And how about a little bit of a legacy move? You remember the guy they had before? The King came from